Hey guys, so Memestriker on Reddit found a way to boost your FPS, but it will only work for some PCs with decent CPUs. What you basically do is go to launch options and add plus mat Q mode 2. So why would this help? The simplest way of explaining what the command does is that it controls how queued textures and shaders are rendered in the game. Using the value of 2 forces the game to run multi-core rendering. The weird thing about this command is that it's supposed to give the same effect as the multi-core rendering feature in video settings. I believe that there is a small conflict in between the new userdata folder and the original root folder of CSGO, which can cause the video settings to be different on both ends. Using this command in launch options will make sure that the game forces multi-core rendering without auto-detecting your cores. Based on the replies from the community, I've collected some of the CPUs that should make a difference. So to summarize, enable multi-core rendering in-game and add plus mat Q mode 2 in launch options to see if you can get an FPS boost. This might even help people with low-end PCs to get their 30 FPS up to 60. Please type in the comments what CPU you have and if this helped. Make sure to thank Memestriker on Reddit, and I'll see you guys soon.